Hope y'all just are cruise. Another video today. Now, a lot of people complain about having dry hair and, you know, trying to maintain and trying to keep their hair moisturized throughout the day. Now, me, I can literally put something in my hair one time, like let's say Monday. I can go to the next Monday and not put nothing in my hair, and my hair be cool. But we must factor in that my hair texture allows me to do that. A coarse hair wave or hair texture will not let them do that. They will have to put something in their hair Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, or all days. You know, it depends on them. If they want their hair dry, I mean, it depends on them. But me, I can go once. But enough of that. Now, I have to write this stuff down because, you know, people be, you know, but why does my hair get dry so fast? You know, your hair just sucking in moisture, like it's taking it in. So that means you gotta moisturize it once or maybe even twice a day. I mean, that's just how it is. But this thing, if you just putting something on the top of your hair, let's say you got some type of oil and you rub it in and you do like that, it's just on your hair. It needs to be in your scalp. So it's like, what good is it? It's just like, how are you putting oil? It's just sitting on top of your head and it's not really doing nothing. I mean, if your hair is thick, it's definitely not gonna get down to the bottom of your scalp, or the bottom all the way down there and then reach your scalp. So that's what I'm saying. It's just like, it makes no sense to me. It's just like putting deodorant on and you musty. It's like you're not really getting no use out of it. I mean, I don't know. I can do that. Because my hair is just like me, I can do anything with my hair. It's trained, so I can put some oil in my head, and it's going to take it, and it's going to hold it until it actually needs it, and then it's going to sink in, and then it'll be time for me to put some more in there. But like I said, you have to hot towel. The hot towel will open up your pores, right? And then you put the oil in there. And then your pores is opening and it's gonna take it in, opposed to your pores being closed and you just doing this. It's not taking it. It's just sitting on top of your head. It may display a little shine to your eyes or to somebody else, but it's not really getting down there. So that's what I'm saying. How often to moisturize? Like I said, it depends on your activity, your hair texture, and on you. I mean, if you want to moisturize it twice a day, but I can't really answer that. I mean, it's just like if the crack, you know how you take a shower or something, the crack of your hands get dry, or your hands get dry. It's just like me asking you, how often should I put some lotion on? It's just like, that depends on you. How often do you feel like you need it? That's how you should look at it with your hair. However often you feel that you need to do it, then go ahead. But all in all, hot towel is what you need to do before you put any oil or moisturizer in your head. Because that's the only way it's going to take it in. You can't just put a moisturizer on there and it needs to be absorbed by your scalp. There's no absorbing going on if it's closed. So you see what I'm saying? So, you know, now as far as pomades go, pomades is stupid to me. You don't... Pomade is not a moisturizer. So pomade is just for hold. I mean, they now are inventing pomades with moisturizers in them, but you know the pomades that you typically see in your beauty supply or the Walmart or Target, you know, Murray's 360 style, all the other ones. I can't remember all the other ones, but you know, all the typical ones you see in the store, those don't have moisturizers in them. They just for hold. So if your hair is dry and you putting a pomade in there, that's not really doing nothing. I would say that's counterproductive. If you need moisturization and a pomade not giving it to you, it's just like you just holding down dry hair. What good is that? You just holding down dry hair, it's gonna feel like a rug. Let's say you got, I don't wanna single out coarse hair people, but let's say you got coarse hair and you laying dry hair down, it's gonna feel like a rug. Let's say you laying down fine hair or medium texture hair, it's not gonna feel right if it's dry. So regardless of what hair texture you got, it's not gonna feel right. So to me, you don't need a pomade at all. All you need is, like I said, a moisturizer. Hot towel, put the moisturizer in there. Let it sit for 5 to 10 minutes so it can absorb. Comb it in, 2 minutes. Brush it in, 5 minutes. Hot towel on that again. Comb, throw the moisturizer in again. Throw the moisturizer in there one more time. Brush, hot towel, durag. That's it. So, simple stuff for dry hair, man. For dry waves, whatever you want to call it. But this RealSirCruse, man, I'm not going to tell y'all to like, comment, do all that. Because y'all will do what you want to do anyway. So, you know, I think that's pretty much it. Now, one more thing. I haven't cut my hair all year, as you already know. So, I think I'm at 14 and a half weeks woofing as of today. April 23rd. I don't know when I'm going to upload this video, but it's April 23rd, 2:57 p.m. right now. So, this is what I'm looking like. I haven't cut my hair all year. I'm going to May 1st. May 1st is the end. May 1st, I will chop it with a 2 and 3 in the back. 2, 3 in the back, like I said. But that's it. I can't take it no more. It's really poofy. Like, when I comb it back, it's poofy. Like, for real, I can't. I did enough experimenting. I took enough notes. That's all I can do. I can't do no more. I can't handle it. It's just like, okay, it looked laid to y'all, but I can't really do. I'm not liking it no more. So, like I said, May 1st, May 1st will make it 16 week woof. May 1st will make it a 16-week whoop. So, like I said, this RealSirCruse, come.